In this video, we will learn how you can add subtitle track in your YouTube videos. So first thing, just open the control panel in your Windows PC by right clicking on the start menu and select control panel. And in control panel, click on the sound. And now navigate to the recording option. And here you have option stereo mix. If it's not visible here, right click on it and select the option show disabled device. And even it's not showing after show disabled device, so check my videos on how to enable stereo mix in Windows 10, and you will find video link and article link in my video description. And after that, just open your video. As you seen here, this video is still in the private mode. So now I am going to add subtitle tracks in this video. So just open the google.com, and make sure you logged in. After that, just open the drive, and now in drive click on new, Google Docs, then blank document. And now better you just make two separate window for both. So in one side your video will be play, and another side it will be record. Okay, so now in your Google Doc, just go to the tools, click on tools, and then after click on voice typing. Now just play your videos and wait from where your video will, when you are start the speak, then after you need to be click on the speak. So as you seen here, my video is still not started. So now just click on start when you want to record this one. So as you seen here, whatever I am speaking in my videos is going to be recorded, is going to be typed here. So as you seen here, within minute it's a transcribed my all entire video. And what you required, you just check if something is not properly corrected. Just like here, it's not near, it's a here, so I need to be corrected here. So whatever mistakes that you have in this translation, just correct that one. After that, just right click on it and select the option copy, and then go to your video and click on the CC option, subtitle option. And as you seen here, automatic it's like taken the English, but just open this one and click on the unpublish and click on the delete draft, just delete draft. And now click on add new subtitle or CC, select English. Here transcribe and auto sync option, now paste it here. Then after click on the set timings, it will take 1 or 2 minutes. After that, just click on this draft option. Now as you seen here, it's automatically added your all transcribes for your videos. Then after click on the save change. That's it. Now your video have subtitle tracks. So we will see how it's going to play and it's working properly or no. So just open your video that you added for transcribe. Open this video in another tab so you are able to find out is it properly playing or no. Actually, this one is the best method to add your subtitles in your videos. That's are helpful for other people who are not understanding your language. So now as you seen here, we have subtitle tracks in this video, and when it's going to be start, it's automatic going to be detect the your subtitle tracks. So now just turn, as you seen here, now you have subtitle tracks. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this and like on Facebook also. Please do comment and subscribe.